My mom would be so proud of me refining my beautiful Greek hips. I didn't get rid of them, I just refined them.
Hi, this is Katia, creator of KP Dance Body. I'm in the Alvin Ailey Studios in NYC, and I'm going to take you through amazing exercises to give you those streamlined, beautiful dancer legs. Here we go. Taking it all the way down and bringing it up. So the weight's all the way in your heel, using those arms to stretch it side. Ass is way back here. Weight's all the way in the heel, stretching those arms straight out to the side, using your inner thigh and abs to bring it up. Hold it here, you're gonna take it down and pulse it back. Now we're getting the triceps at the same time. Weight's in the heel. Now right here, we're gonna turn it out, bring the back up, press it through, make sure that knee's not going over the toes here. Okay, bringing it back, same side, butt way back, arms are up, lifting it through. So I've always had to work really hard to keep my legs nice and tight. I have a Greek heritage, all the women in my family, super tiny waists, beautiful booties. So I've always had to keep it super tight, working very hard to keep it nice and refined. Now press it up here, squeezing those abs, elongating those arms. Right here, all the way down your leg, turning it out, back leg stretch behind, opening it up, bring it down, sweep it up. So you're in a nice curtsy lunge here, almost touching that back knee to the floor, stretching it up. Right here, pull it in, back is a little bit leaned over at 45 degrees, pulling the inner thigh through. All right, people, bringing it to the other side because you gotta even out those legs. Here we go, butt way back, stretch it side. Remember, you want the weight in your heel, not your toes. So you're making sure you're wrapping into the inner thigh with that weight. Right here, we're going to pulses. Press the arms back, butt way back. Here we go, take it side, hold. Again, squeezing the abs, knee behind the ankle. Bring it back in, second set, bringing those arms nice and high, butt way back, making sure the knee never goes over the toes, weight behind the heel. Last one here, here we go, press it back. Here we go, bring it up, press it through. You're pulsing on this leg to get the inner thigh, outer thigh, wrapping all the way around. Bring it up, okay. You're stretching that leg behind you, opening it up, bending it way down. You're almost touching that back knee. Every time that arm scoops up, lifting your energy up with it. This is a great move for refining the outer thigh. Always good to do before you put on a pair of those skinny jeans. I know how it feels. You don't want to sausage yourself in. You want to feel a nice, clean fit. Pulling it in here. Okay, moving to our next set of balancing movements, incorporating the abs and inner thighs. Here we go. Stretching it forward. You're going to bring me a half circle all the way around. Now, the arms are just following through with the leg, making sure you're leading with the toes and lead with the heel so you're incorporating that inner thigh. Now you're gonna do that same movement where you're bringing it up in the air, incorporating the abs. As you bring it back, I really want you to squeeze your butt, but try to keep your hips all the way forward. Relax your shoulders. Now right here, you're gonna hold it behind you, stretch that arm forward, keeping the hips. You're pulsing, squeezing that butt behind you. Hold it here, energy up. Hold it here. Now squeezing that elbow to the knee. You're getting the abs at the same time here. Last one here. Now you're gonna bend that knee behind you, slightly bend your standing leg here, keeping the hips even. You're really getting the side of that ass cheek. We're really narrowing it down here. Do you feel it? It's whittling. Come on, people. Other side, same jam. You're gonna bring it through, take it all the way around. I know you all have those skinny jeans at home. I do too. Sometimes I look at them and it's a little dreadful thinking about getting into them, but I'm telling you, keeping up with this leg routine will help things keep nice and tight. No wobbly bits. We're taking it up here in the air. You have to use your abs here to make sure you're keeping your balance. I know this is tough. Also, using your arms helps bring it through. Last one here, hold it back. Keeping those hips forward, abs, chest up, shoulders down. Squeezing, pulsing the side of that butt. Right here, pull it side. Knee to the elbow, squeezing that side of the waist. We're getting everything here, people. Not just outer thigh, waist too. It's an all for one. We don't waste any time here. Okay, right here, hold it. Now, remember, we're gonna bend that back leg, bend that standing leg, hold it here, pulse it up. Really wearing out the side of that butt cheek. I know you're heated up. That should really have gotten your heart rate going. We're gonna bring it down to the mat here. Laying all the way down on your side, hand underneath your head, hips are nice and stacked, squeeze your abs, flexing your foot, you're bringing it straight up. Now, right here, you're gonna feel it really focused on that outer thigh. Digging that knee forward, squeezing the abs. Now listen, everyone has their parts of their body that they wish they could change. I remember I asked my mom, I'm like, Mom, I have to work so hard on my legs. It's just so tough for me to keep them looking right and beautiful. I'm like, this just sucks. This Greek heritage, it just sucks. I can't deal. She looked at me and she's like, look at my legs. Look at your dad's legs. You have our legs. You have our family's Greek legs. Appreciate your strength, not the fact that it doesn't look like everyone else. So from that point on, I really started to appreciate how strong my body was, how able it was, and I really focused on refining what I had and hadn't stopped wishing for what I didn't have and what I would never have. It's really about refining your best assets. That's really what gets you through. Bringing that knee over, little pulses here, squeezing the abs. Now, you should feel fatigued. I know I haven't been talking through these, and if you stopped, you're in big trouble. You have to keep going on these to get it tight here. Now right here, this is your last one. Pressing that heel through, pressing it in. You wanna dig that heel through to the front of the room here. Press it through. These are nice and tight. You can feel it. You should feel it heating up here. We're really wearing out that muscle. Okay, people, bring it up, stretch it out. Hold it in here, stretch up that spine, stretching out that outer thigh. That was really, really tough. I swear, doing these more days out of the week than not will keep your lower body together. It really will. I know, I've done it to my own body and it's so amazing. It just keeps it so tight. When I stop doing these, I notice a big difference, unfortunately. All right, we're bringing it to the inner thigh here, up on the elbow, lifting up and out of your body, squeezing up on that inner thigh here, gentle up and down movements. Now, as you're doing this, you're gonna also feel your low abs engaging here, which is, you know, two for one. Multitasking, I've never been opposed. Okay, right here, we're gonna amp it up a little bit. You're gonna bring that back leg up. I know it's hard to balance. Squeeze your abs. You're gonna tap that toe into the inside of your knee. Really squeezing up on your abs here. Right here, stretch up that top leg. You're gonna make the letter L. Now really squeeze your abs. Pull your inner thigh all the way up. Bring it up. Refine those genetics. You can't change them, but you can refine them. Make the best of what you have. It's really your only option. Last three, two, last one here. Go ahead, bend in that bottom leg.
and drop your body down right over it. You're gonna feel that stretch in your inner thigh here. Reward yourself with a stretch. That was a really hard set. But now we've worked all the way around the leg. The unfortunate news, we now have to do it on the other side. I'm sorry to tell you. So let's switch it over. Swing your body around, laying yourself all the way down here, hand behind the head. That top leg is flexed, hips are stacked straight up. Now don't forget about those abs. My mom would be so proud of me refining my beautiful Greek hips. I didn't get rid of them, I just refined them. I can still go to family events that way. If I got too weird and too straight leg, they wouldn't let me in. Greek picnics, you have to have nice Greek hips. It's true, they kick you out otherwise. Hold it here, dig that knee in, press it up, squeeze those abs with me. Now when you're extending it to the side, I want you to keep it in line with that hip. Super important for that nice long line. Last one here. Now we're gonna do that combination. Down, up, in, out. Down, up, in. Now if you don't feel the burning sensation that is happening on your outer thigh, something is wrong. Probably you need to pull that top hip more forward so you feel it. If you're starting to roll back like that, you're just not gonna feel it the same way. Dig it through. Last four. Last two. Last one here, bringing it over the knee, nice and flexed. Using your abs here, and again, we're really focusing on that outer thigh. We're wearing out that muscle. We're gonna fatigue it, but we're not gonna make it too sore. We're not ripping muscle fiber here. We're not gonna build it up, I promise you. Promise, I would never give you something like that. It's only to refine it. Right here, in and press it forward. Really focusing. Using the abs here, press it forward and dig through with the heel. I want you to feel like you're pushing through water, like there's a lot of resistance going on here. Okay, you should be dying. You should be ready for a stretch. Now let's reward you. Pull that knee in, straighten that spine up. Nice, tall and strong here, beautiful. Okay, we're gonna finish it up with that other leg, inner thigh, and then I promise you, the process is complete. Lay it back down, you're on your elbow, you're nice and lifted, squeezing up and through on that inner thigh. Remember that connection to the low ab here, very important, we're bringing it all together. Bringing up that back leg, touch that toe to the inside of the knee, again, really squeezing on the abs here. Okay, here we go. We're stretching it all the way up into the L position right here. Bring it all the way up. Squeeze it in here. Do it for the skinny jeans. Do it to refine your body to the best ability. Here we go. Last two. Last one. Bend that knee in. Lay your body over. Drape that body. Take a deep inhale, and as you exhale, totally relax the muscles in your leg. Fantastic job. Now, listen, I'm the first one to tell you, you cannot reorder your genetics. It's just impossible. What you can do is work to the best of your ability to refine what you already have. Be the best version of yourself possible. Now that takes day after day after day of maintaining a lifestyle that you can sustain. Not something that's crazy and outlandish that will get you amazing results for a week and then will fade away. It's really all about making it work for you. So with these legs, I would really recommend doing it more days than not. I'll see you very soon. So I want to tell you about the amazing brands that I'm wearing today. I have to tell you about this fabulous Michi bra. I mean, super sexy. I don't think you get to a level higher than this. My pants are Lululemon, super streamlined for a nice tight fit in case you can't get all your refining done in just one session. And also my shoes are Under Armour.